the CBI is tirelessly investigating Sushant Singh Rajput's mysterious death for the past 14 days. Several people associated with the case turned up for CBI interrogation, and now the central agency is set to summon the late actor's self-proclaimed best friend Sandeep Singh. According to a report, CBI sources have revealed that given Sandeep Singh's crucial role on 14th and 15th June, he will be asked to appear before the CBI to record his statement. However, the date is yet to be decided. Sources also revealed that CBI has got a sensational lead on Sandeep Singh as he continues to remain underground from the time that questions were first raised on his role and actions around SSR's death. Sources say that Sandeep Singh's name has emerged in an accused's chats and that the CBI has digital proof enough to summon him. Sandeep was snapped on 14 June with Sushant's sister Meetu Singh at Cooper Hospital and was taken care of all the formalities after the late actor's body was taken in for post-mortem. It is also his signature on the ambulance register from June 14th, sources added. Now it's only a matter of time as CBI unfolds the truth behind Sandeep Singh's involvement in the case.